Good morning. Hi, my lovely friends. How are you? I just couldn't resist myself from sharing this beautiful Sambac Jasmine bloom with you all. I would just like to focus, and I hope you can all see that how big and fat this jasmine it is. It's Sambac Jasmine. And it has a wonderful name of the Grand Duke of Tuscany. And can you see how, let me just zoom in a little bit. See how big it is, how fat the flower is. And it's completely healthy. And let me tell you that I bought this plant just like 15 days ago. And at that time there was only one bud in it. And as you can see, let me focus, you can see two buds right here. There is another one under this leaf. Yeah, over here, there is one over here. And there is this one small baby bud, which is coming right here. The small white dot. Yeah, as I mentioned, I only bought it 2 weeks ago. And I live in Mumbai and we don't have a balcony in our house, but I am somebody who cannot live without plants. So I picked up these babies while I was coming back to my house, and that plant vendor told me I picked them up from the nursery near Hotel Grand Hyatt. The ones who live in Mumbai can check out. There are so many plant vendors over there, and you can go and pick up beautiful plants. They have n number of indoor plants and so many outdoor plants. They have palms, they have ardenium, they have a wonderful collection. So the plant lovers like me can go over there and can do some shopping this monsoon, because monsoon is the best time to plant trees and buy small plants. So yeah, I was saying, as I was telling you, that I picked up these two plants. This one is tuberose, and you can see that the stem, it's growing. Let me zoom out a little, okay? You can see that this long shoot is growing very fast, because when I bought it, it was until here, and in a week or so, it's growing, and I think. Pretty soon, maybe in 2 weeks or so, two or maybe maximum 3 weeks, it will start blooming as well. It's called Rajnigandha in Hindi, and it's a flower which blooms at night, and it's very fragrant. It's marvelous. It's divine. And let me tell you, both of these plants, the flowers of these plants, which is tuberose and jasmine, and especially Sambac Jasmine, this is Arabian Jasmine, they are used widely across the fragrance industry, and there are so many fragrances based on, you know, as the base notes, these the fragrance oil from these flowers is used. So there is more jasmine by Bulgari, and there is gardenia by Chanel. So these perfumes, they use a lot of jasmine flowers and tuberose in them. So yeah, and that's the story of my first Arabian jasmine bloom. And I would like to tell you guys that please go ahead, buy this beautiful plant. Though it only blooms during the summer and also a bit in autumn, but it's completely worth the wait. It's so fragrant. Oh my god, it's wonderful, it's divine. I urge you, please go pick up this small baby. It's wonderful, it's beautiful. And it's very easy to maintain. You only have to place it somewhere where it gets a lot of sunlight. It can be in partial shade as well, but it must receive direct sunlight. Let me just focus it on the flower once again. See how big it is. How big. It looks like a white rose. So yeah. And yes, this is my first video. And I would like to read the comment section below of what you think of it, and if anyone would be picking up a plant, or someone who loves plants would like to share something with me, it would be absolutely wonderful, and I would wait to hear from you all. And goodbye for today. Bye.